One person is dead and several others are hurt after a crash today in South Austin. Police say three cars crashed into each other just around noon on Manchaca Road near Slaughter Lane. A man in his 20s died at the scene and five others were taken to a hospital. Austin police are working to find out what led up to that crash.